bigger or better than this. They have locked the door behind two of the best to ever do it again. Jon Jones, Daniel Cormier. Your thoughts on this meeting tonight?
This is a big fight. It's always a big fight. The fans come out. They buy the pay-per-view. The fight has everything. The entry, the backstory. They finally get locked into the octagon for the third time. So many people have waited for this. No one has waited more than both of these competitors.
And all indications are that Cormier has put in the training camp of his life. Nobody motivates you more than Jon Jones.
Absolutely.
Oh, touch off the top of the reach advantage, and we saw it right there with that punch. As he gets it done by submission tonight, champ.
Just watch how slowly he approaches the submission, though. He never rushes. He takes his time, but it's his trickiness. It's his ability to trick people into going to the floor with him that puts them in danger and finishing fights.
So there he is, your winner by submission, and that's exactly how you put the rest of this division.